edit that out.
My husband doesn't like me.
This is all of a sudden just a quiet.
Who's the mayor?
Who's the mayor?
There's your silver roll. Here we go.
Pass him over.
Show yourself.
Crap, he has vocabulary. We might be in trouble.
Meaning you're a werewolf?
The word is scrutiny.
No, meaning it might be tough as a villager. It might be tough as a villager to win this.
I think you're proving your point.
I think you're proving a point brought to you by Baser Games.
Oh, I saw.
Everybody know what they are.
You need to Google the word, though.
Is everybody able to get their thumb in the middle of the table?
Yes. No. My arms are too short.
Why are we putting our thumbs out?
I just want to make sure everyone knows how to do this.
Do you know how to put your thumb out, John?
I'm a secret.
Is it like this? Or like this?
This.
Got it.
Just maybe
thumbs out there. It's just not up.
All right. I am ready to press play.
Thumbs up.
Press play.
Are you ready?
Everyone. Close your eyes. Mayor, wake up and tap your secret roll.
Tap your secret roll.
Waiting for someone to say that tap.
Mayor, choose a magic roll.
Get it,
Maya. Tap that
right up his bum hole.
Wow.
Mayor, here is your magic word.
Magic word.
I didn't know words could be magic, but okay.
Mayor. Close your eyes.
Abracadabra.
Wake
That's
up
not
and view
word.
The magic
oh,
word.
Stupid word.
Sia, close your eyes and stick out a thumb so the beholder can see who you are.
Middle of the
beholder,
table.
Wake up.
Right up its bum.
Sia, put your thumb away. Beholder, close your eyes. Werewolves. Wake up and look around for the other werewolf. Then view the magic word.
It's busy.
Werewolves, close your eyes and stick out a thumb so the minion can see who you are. Minion, wake up.
I haven't made it this far before.
Werewolves, put your thumbs away. Minion, close your eyes. Everyone, wake up. You now have 4 minutes to figure out the magic word.
Brought to you by Brazer Games.
Am I allowed to say anything or just
no?
Jokes?
Nope, no.
Hell no.
All right, is it a noun?
Is it a place?
Wait, was that a yes?
Person.
Is it a thing?
It's a thing.
It's a thing. Is it found outside?
Does it move?
Is it found inside?
That's what she said. That's what she said.
Is it edible?
That's what she said.
Stop!
Is it found in a kitchen?
It's not edible, John. Why would it be found? Oh.
Is it
like paper towels or something? I don't know.
Is it soft?
Is it a defiance?
Not a utensil.
Wait, I asked if it was soft.
Oh, is it soft?
We're ignoring it.
It is, y'all?
It's not soft. Is it hard?
Is it
that's what
oh,
she
come
said.
Come on. You werewolf.
It, hey, it's hard.
Is it used to
I got it.
Is it a food
prepare
item?
Food.
Is it sharp? What
did you say?
What did I use to prepare food?
Wait.
I can't open it.
Is it prepare food? Is that what you said?
That's yeah. what he asked.
Is it a food item?
Yeah. Is it a container?
Is it part of the
same? It is a container.
What did
you
say?
It's a container.
Is it plastic?
Is it glass?
Does it have to be refrigerated?
That's a yes. It's glass.
Oh, it's glass.
Is it a bowl?
Is it a casserole dish?
Is it a cup?
That's very specific. It's a
cup?
Okay. Wait. Oh.
Mug.
So close.
Is it drinking glass?
I mean,
is
that's
it a wine
also,
glass?
Wait.
It's not a wine glass.
Ooh, it's too specific.
Right? Is
glass in the name?
Drinking.
Oh, that's a good question.
Oh, there you go.
Shot glass. Damn, stay on my head.
It's not a shot glass.
Not a shot glass. Is it,
it's a drinking glass.
Glass is in the name.
Is it typically used with alcoholic drinks?
That's not very helpful.
Wine glass.
Yeah, it's a craft.
Is it a shaker?
We already asked if it's not, it's not wine glass, martini glass.
Is it a measuring cup?
Margarita glass?
Tumbler glass?
Wait, where'd this go?
That's a no to measuring cup.
Measuring cup?
On the rocks glass?
Really?
Is it a
martini or margarita?
Is it a cutting board?
She already asked.
He said it was a
glass cutting board.
But geez, did we ask margarita yet? I don't think
we did. 1 minute remaining.
I asked if glass was in the name and he said
I actually
yes.
asked.
We did wine glass too, right?
We did wine glass,
so martini glass.
Does it have a unit of measurement in the name?
Martini glasses.
What?
Does it have a unit of measurement in the name?
What did
measuring?
What did he say?
Yes.
A unit of measurement
is in the name.
Like a pint glass.
Woohoo!
Yay!
Congratulations! You discovered
He's British.
The magic word. Werewolves.
He drinks
Turn
pie.
Your cards face up. You now have 30 seconds to find the seer.
Who's the werewolves?
Who said pint glass? So it's probably that guy.
Yeah, it's probably John. John or James?
James had a lot of yeses.
What? Why?
10 seconds.
He's got a lot of yeses and one no.
Yeah.
So does James?
No, he only has two and one.
I've got.
How many do you have?
Two yeses and a correct.
Box.
It's
time is up.
Yeah, it's John.
Three,
yeah.
two, him. One, right. vote.
We're voting him.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Like. You guys just kept on like margarita shot. I'm just like,
I was waiting. How as soon as you asked that question, glass. I knew you were the seer. It's just,
yeah,
it was so hard.
I mean, there was like a minute left. I'm just like, how can I guide them towards this? And I'm like,
the
that's
other
the best
options
clue.
Were someone who I assume is an actor that I have no idea about, so I would never be able to answer questions.
Who was it? It's my favorite Pokemon.
Matt Bauer.
I thought you were going to say
I have no idea who that is.